some crazy unit somewhere else. That's not how we do it.
Advanced Camp 4th Regiment takes on stick lanes, also known as Situational Training Exercise.
These stick lanes are getting us ready for the two field training exercises, FTXs, that we're going to go on after tomorrow. Tomorrow will be our prep, and so this is our cadre-led stick lanes. So the cadre will be both leading as the platoon leader and platoon sergeant, and then pulling cadets in as we continue through the lanes to kind of get that leadership experience, hone our skills, get our teamwork kind of up and at it more so than we've been in the previous weeks, figure out some standard operating procedures through the platoon so that we're all squared away for when we go out in the field. For one, it'll give us some experience. If we're in a situation similar to this, we'll already have reacted to it. We'll know how to react exactly. If not, if it's a similar environment, then we'll know what worked and what didn't. We do these repetitions at least 3 times a day. So every mission we've done so far, we've done 3 times, and it's been different every time. So that's 3 different reps we have already of experience. So it'll be, one, that muscle memory, and two, we'll be able to overcome some by adapting to what we already know, and we'll be able to use that for further.
Reporting from the Cadet Summer Training Public Affairs Office here at Fort Knox, I'm Brennan Schmidt.